I gotta take a second to say something here. Being in a band with Michael is just the best possible experience you can ever have. For the years that I was in the band, I always had the feeling like, you know, the band was a solar system. Michael was the sun in the center of the band, and we members of the band were the planets surrounding there. I felt more like maybe Halley's Comet, you know, where I would come in, go back out again, come in, go back out again. But the thing about a comet is, the closer it gets to the sun, the brighter it gets. This is a song that I wrote during the MSB days, and I think that this is a good example of that getting real bright when you're close to the sun. Out beyond Sorrento Falls, four guys, then five guys. And we had this batch of songs. That last one was one of them. And then there was this other song that perfectly described then and perfectly describes now what this business is about. We'll be right back.